The whole game changed. But he's got to understand that he is the focus now of the opposition, a lot of these shifts.
Here's Stenlund on the wing. Save Holtby. Stenlund right back after that rebound as Holtby was unable to control it.
Seth Jones. Jones hanging on. Looks to the right wing. Back for Jones. Atkinson. Stenlund moving in. Looking for the tip. Scores! That could be Stenlund's first National Hockey League point and goal. It was deflected as he tried to pass it into the slot.
The young forward gets a chance on the power play. He's on the right side of your screen. As this puck gets worked around, a number of good options. Seam pass to Stenlund. It's off of the defender in front of the net and passed Bernier. And that's Stenlund's first National Hockey League goal off the defenseman Daly.
Gavrikov to Savard off the wall. It gets by Biega. Stenlund in from a sharp angle, hugging the near post and holding, is the goaltender Bernier.
Tried to throw it in front, puck goes high. At that side of the net, Campbell reaching, and he will hold. Blue Jackets now. Wenberg, first across the line, Wenberg dishing. Stenlund with a shot, send the save, rebound in front. Oh, Seth got a pad on it. Sprawled in the blue paint. He turned that one away. Long shot, Werenski, and a pad save by Sen once more.
Blue Jackets defenseman deep in the zone. All pressure now for Columbus. Jones firing. Shanked the shot because the stick failed him. Loose at the side of the net. Blue Jackets kick it to Wenberg.
Playing well and getting into Christmas, and you can just tell the jump and excitement down there, led by the captain.
Here's Stenlund, and there's Sen will hold. We've got 4:07 left, third period.
Jackets 22nd on the power play. Islanders failed to clear. Stenlund's got it again. Stenlund will send it up high here to Zach Werenski. On to Stenlund. Traffic in front, scores! Power play goal, what a shot! Stenlund, what's the power play?
And as the puck makes its way and the Islanders can't clear, Stenlund sees it. You see Boone wants it. And as he gets it back on the flank, he lets it rip, and Boone Jenner is right there to put that. Just cause enough chaos in front of Thomas Greiss. Greiss has to deal with him. There he peeks. So the key there, he's got to peek over the right shoulder.
Backstrom in pursuit, but it's quickly played by Savard. He's hit by Wilson. Makes the play to Nyquist, and away goes Stenlund. Down the off wing, drops a pass there. Jenner in front. Stenlund looked for the tip, and Samsonov will make the stop and hold. It's blocked that. 2-on-2. Stenlund across the line. Works there on Orlov. Fights off Orlov. Gets to the front of the net. And that is dumped. And a faceoff will come as the net is dislodged to the left. Sends it off into the corner there for Jenner. Nyquist. Out of the corner. Nyquist. Stenlund off the goalpost. They go to the Jackets. Dubois out to center. Crosses the line. Works there on Yandel. Dubois protects the puck into the slot for Stenlund, and Bobrovsky makes the stop. Yandel to his own blue line. Puck is tipped on the right side. Jackets come up with it. Stenlund will step to center. Long shot, Bobrovsky plays and quickly sends ahead here for Trocheck.
And good job by Pierre Luc. Good help there from Seth Jones.
Dubois carries in. On to Stenlund. Down is Rask, and he'll make the stop.
Dubois heads up play here. There, quick shot, quick point.
Sweeps it down the right wing of Dubois in a foot race here. Krug defending. Rally finishes his check at the side of the net. Stenlund tried to get to it.
The player that's playing with a lot more confidence.
Yeah, and he comes back. I mean, being injured and watching your team have success, you have to come back with urgency, and I think that's what we're seeing.
This is Stenlund carrying in. Gets a shot and scores! A quick snapshot, and the Jackets lead by two.
But Kevin Stenlund's going to get this puck in the middle of the ice. There he is. 11 just came through your screen. Wenberg gets it to him with speed, and he says, oh, you're going to give me all this ice? I'm going to use it. And there, he just snaps it past Jonathan Quick. What a shot. Quick loves that.
Right back to Bemstrom. Bellino for Bemstrom. Back to the Jackets captain. Finds Stenlund on the right wing. He'll send it back to Seth Jones. One-timer scores! Bemstrom on the power play! 1-0 Columbus.
Well, nice job by the Blue Jackets. Lots of puck movement.
Nosek. Eakin from center. Away from Gerby. In to Columbus territory and quickly back out. Now a quick feed the other way, scores! Wenberg, how do you do? Alexander Wenberg with his first goal since late October.
Foligno down the left wing. Bemstrom tapped at the side of the net. Seth Jones now on for Bemstrom, who's moved to the opposite side, the right-handed shot. Here's Stenlund, lets it go. He shoots and scores! Power play goal! It's 2-0 Columbus!
In Vegas last game, and here Stenlund's going to get this puck and work it around the top. Now, there's two right-handed shots, and this is Bemstrom on one side in full control. He pulls everyone down, and now as everything goes back to the top, the Blue Jackets are going to keep things moving around. Here's Bemstrom. Wiener from down low, what a pass. And that's one thing the Blue Jackets have done very well lately, is attack from below the goal line. Everyone's got to turn around, everyone's looking low.
And Riemsdyk now in a foot race there with Robinson. Robinson will backhand, look at Stenlund walk in, denied.
Trying to grind out some shifts in the offensive zone, to push back on the Devils, who are high flying right now.
Oh, Stenlund went backhand to forehand. Blackwood makes a save there, makes another stop.
Keep it tight, play as a team.
Right wing, Palmieri. Rolling puck. Oh, nice pass in front, Stenlund. He shoots and scores! What a pass from Bjorkstrand! And what a goal, the Jackets have tied it up.
Double zone, and we talk about it all the time. Subban's gonna put this up, Harrington's gonna anticipate it. And as Palmieri puts it back in the zone, it's onside. And there Bjorkstrand finds Stenlund, knows what to do. And then Stenlund says, I've got all this time, all this space. And he beats Blackwood. And we're tied up in New Jersey. Good job by Harrington.
Werenski to the goal line. Bjorkstrand behind the net, throws it into the slot. Stenlund tried to kick it from skate to stick. He was right there on the doorstep. Now an attempt there by Werenski, turned aside.
Zach Werenski on the board, he seals it off. Now a good play to keep to the outside. And as he gets his puck down low, that's a tough play to Stenlund in the middle of the ice.
Uluvaara off the stick there of Stenlund. Bjorkstrand for Stenlund, moving in, Provorov falls, Hart makes the stop, the rebound. He gets enough of that one, and back the other way go the Flyer.
A great save, Jeff. We had to go deep, but it just happened. Stenlund, right-handed shot. Oh! Carter Hart stays on his feet and gets his right hand on it.
It seems like it's just a bad dream that, like you said, a bad dream or nightmare that's never ending. And, you know, we've been doing this all season long, like I said, so.
And the Senator back on his feet, making his way to the bench. And in some difficulty.
That's White, the goal scorer.
Far side, Harrington, Stenlund. Scott Harrington, tip, scores! Jackets come back and tie it up!
Oh, what a shift from Mateau. He starts with a forechecking hit. But he likes the way his team is playing. They're in that tight Pacific Division race for that Western Conference playoff spot.
Nudavara, shot gets through, shoot, scores! Stenlund on the doorstep, able to send the rebound home. It's 2-1.
At any given night, steps up, wins a battle, or is there to make the play. And the Blue Jackets, no panic on their bench. Stenlund's there, right spot, right time. It's a puck that comes his way that he just has to get a stick on. He does it, and it goes in. And it's Riley Nash who keeps the play alive off of a great shot.
More than a minute left of the power play. Dubois trying to walk it to the net. Throws it cross ice. Here's Werenski, scores! Power play, goal, tied!